Let's bake one of my favorite recipes, cauliflower mash. All you need is a head of cauliflower, and what you're gonna do is you're gonna boil it in water. Let it get real soft so that way when you use a fork, it just breaks apart easily. Next, you're gonna just put it in a blender or a mixer. I put it in my bullet and I'm seasoned with salt and pepper, and I'm adding in the butter. You can choose whatever cheese you want. I like Gouda and Monterey Jack, so I'm just putting the Monterey Jack in there. Then I'm adding some heavy cream. Then you want to pulse it. You don't want to blend it, otherwise it's going to be like soup. So just pulse it, and when you pour it into the dish, if there's any lump, just smash those out until it's smooth. Then you want to add the cheese. I'm adding Gouda on top. You can add your favorite cheese, and I'm going to use bacon bits. You bake it in the oven at 400 for about 10-15 minutes until it's bubbling. This is amazing. For more great recipes, just hit that follow button. And you can also follow me on Instagram at MyDeliciousLife. But this is my favorite.